I needed to see the daylight.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
Yesterday, when we set fire to that place, all that chaos, the flames. In that moment, I enjoyed it. The power, the violence. And I hate myself for feeling that way.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
If they won't listen, we'll fight.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
I was living in a bubble in this world that belonged only to me. When you're happy, it's difficult to see other people's misery. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
That android you were looking at in the store. She reminded you of who you were, didn't she? We all have something we want to forget. But you need to know where you come from to know who you are.
I was nothing. A doll in a distributor programmed to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure. One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you. Your memories. Carl's house, when they left you for dead in his studio.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club, the death of that man. I felt like I was there with you. North.
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus, it's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
You're free. Come with us.
I mean, that's the point. CyberLife is recording all that. I mean, they could be spying on us.
You're awake now.
Finally. I've been on hold for like 10 minutes.
Yes. You're free now.
Here.
Leave him alone. He's chosen to be free. I need to block the street. You are free. You're free now.
Immediately! That's an order! Jesus fucking Christ! Dispatch, this is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. I don't know, hundreds, thousands. They're marching. Yeah, they're marching down the street.
Freedom! Freedom! Freedom!
If I know.
Freedom!
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! We're leaving.
Affirmative.
On the